the scales heavily tipped towards the corner of the franchise. But Spike Dudley has overcome adversity here. He's going for the acid drop. He's going for... LA to back suplex. Douglas has Spike Dudley well scouted. And unlike most of Spike's unwitting victims, the franchise is not taking any challenger lightly. Textbook vertical suplex. Douglas borrowing a page from Candido's book. Douglas even stayed on his feet. What poise, what power. That's why he is the franchise. Spike drag. Spike goes downstairs. He's going for the acid drop again. And no, he gets dropped rib cage first on the top rope. And I can crack a rib quickly. Would you look at Francie? Was that necessary? It's obvious Spike can barely breathe. Them fight like men, like warriors. Spike grasping at the boot of the franchise, pulling himself back in the ring. Oh, this doesn't bode well for Spike. Up on the shoulder of the franchise. Oh my God! Is that ladder bend? And maybe all lateral press, hook of the leg, all the weight on the shoulders.